Let's see, it's you again. How are Ina-chan's tentacles attached?
Ina-chan のこのね、触手ってどうやって Ina-chan についてるんだろう?
So you, what's this? It says a free coupon?
Coupon!
Oh, you handed out a coupon for everyone! That's nice!
これクーポン配ればね、みんな。
So you're doing the detective? You're a detective now!
調べてんね、
yeah.
依頼だね、これ。イナちゃんのね、この触手ってどういう風についてるんですかっていう依頼を受けた、アメちゃん。
You're looking! At my tail! And it's plugged! So, can you answer the question? How are Ina-chan's tentacles attached?
Well, if we use basic deduction skills here, as a detective like I am, I believe it seems like all evidence point to it being plugged.
So
how many of them is... Oh, wait, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, that makes, you know, a pretty thick one, you know?
Maybe it's all attached to one, but they're all coming out of the same one.
Ah, now I get it. Ah, 結果が出ましたね。これ、あの、アメリアちゃんがね、調べた結果。まあ、これはね、あの、まあ、まあ、ケツに繋がれているという結論にね、達したようですね。
Well, Emma-chan, I'm a dragon, so I have a strong asshole, but, I think Ina-chan was a human being, and I hope her asshole is okay, so,
I think she has some magical powers that help, like, the ancient ones is what they're called in her book, her floating book. Maybe this is a spell to give her strength.
True! Her book is floating! Well, she's not a human after all!